everyone. Thank you for choosing this as your first session at the IAS Innovation Summit. My name is Alexandra Mocioi, and I run customer success for Northern Europe. My role is to ensure your campaigns run smoothly and you get to extract the most value from the insights we collect at IAS. As we move into the last quarter of the year, we thought it would be appropriate to show you our latest research that explores how consumers are approaching the upcoming holiday shopping season and provides insight into the impact of digital advertising on the consumer purchasing process. This holiday shopping season is shaping up to be like no other that has gone before. Instead of scouring for deals in print catalogs or visiting shopping malls, consumers will be lighting up their nearest screen to find their holiday bargains and hitting buy now on the perfect gift. To help advertisers understand how to navigate the new normal, we have not only delved into our vast retail data to identify trends in viewability and ad fraud levels during the holiday season, but also surveyed consumers across Europe to understand changes in their shopping preferences and the perception of digital advertising for this unprecedented year. Our study aims to find answers to the following questions. How do consumers prefer to shop for the holidays? How does consumers' holiday budget for 2020 compare to previous years? When do festive buyers start hunting for deals? How do consumers perceive online advertising in the holiday buying process? And how will media quality trends impact campaign performance over the festive season? So, how did we conduct the research? We ran an online survey to explore how consumers are approaching the upcoming holiday shopping season and to understand the role of digital advertising in the consumer purchasing process. The survey ran between 28th of August to 9th of September in Germany, France, and the UK, and we collected responses from 526 users. Additionally, by using our first-party data, we also analyzed what role would media quality play in the increased advertising activity expected for the holidays. The data that we'll review today was gathered from more than 50 retailers between November 2019 and January 2020. The campaigns we looked at ran in the UK, Germany, and France, and we analyzed desktop, mobile web, and mobile in-app channels across display and video formats. First of all, let's have a look at when consumers prefer to shop for the holidays. This year, consumers are kicking off their holiday shopping early. Holiday shoppers are already spending. Our study found that nearly 6 out of 10 consumers start their holiday shopping before November. November is, however, the preferred month to shop for the holidays, with 27% of consumers preferring to shop then, no doubt taking advantage of Black Friday and Cyber Monday deals and discounts. There is therefore an opportunity for advertisers to capture consumer spend ahead of the peak, with those advertisers who implement digital campaigns now being able to take advantage of fewer supply constraints as well as less competition. Now that we know the seasonal spending shifts earlier this year, we want to understand consumer budget for the peak shopping period. As Europe enters into a recession, how do consumers' festive budget for 2020 measure up against last year's spend? Encouragingly, 72% of European consumers reported it will maintain or increase their shopping budgets this festive season, with only 9% of the remaining 28% saying they will significantly decrease their spend. We also have some country-specific insights. Germany is significantly more likely to see no difference in budget, while in the UK, consumers are significantly more likely to decrease their budgets. So, what does the IAS data tell us? We delved into 2019 IAS data to predict how marketing campaigns are likely to perform. Aligned to consumer shopping habits, retail campaigns' impression volume peaks in November. Advertisers can take advantage of less supply constraints and a less competitive marketplace by buying in September and October to engage those buyers already ticking things off their festive shopping list. Fraud has become an industry Christmas tradition with MethBot in 2016, HypeBot in 2017, and the Android scheme of 2018. Analysis shows that efforts to address fraud are making progress. When comparing holiday-specific data with benchmarks from figures from the latter half of 2019, we can see a slight dip in festive hour play year on year as a shift toward programmatic campaigns grows. This may be partly due to greater adoption of ads.txt and more advanced machine learning models to detect and combat fraudulent activity. However, fraud does and always will spike during the holiday season, as fraudsters are always following the money. So let's have a look at which days your campaigns are at the highest risk for fraud. As ad impressions increase during the holiday shopping season, so does invalid traffic, especially for retail ads. Peaks in fraudulent activity align with key shopping dates, with November attracting fraud aimed at capturing spend from Black Friday campaigns. Advertisers capitalizing on increased consumer traffic should also be vigilant in their fraud protection efforts. In our consumer research, we were also keen to understand consumers' gift preferences and how they perceive digital advertising during the holiday shopping season. When it comes to what items consumers are spending their budgets on, the top three most popular gift categories are similar across Western Europe. Books, music and video, apparel and health and beauty top the charts. But given the financially strained climate, consumers report that high-ticket gifts will be deprioritized from the shopping list this year. Given the effects of the global pandemic, it's understandable that most consumers are hesitant to shop in person. 80% of respondents are concerned about buying in store and are less likely to be on the move due to community lockdown orders. Most of this year's spend will go towards online shopping, with 3/4 of consumers in Europe anticipating that most of their festive shopping will be done digitally. Only 7% of consumers are planning to shop exclusively in store. The fear of catching COVID-19 and community lockdown orders are not only keeping consumers out of stores, but they are less likely to be on the move, enjoying those pre-Christmas drinks and festive lunches with friends as well. It's therefore unsurprising that over half of European shoppers favor desktop devices, and only 32% will use mostly their mobile devices to shop online, although preferences do vary across European countries. In Germany, consumers were found to be significantly more likely to use desktop devices, with 66% of them favoring desktop to complete their Christmas shopping list. In comparison, Brits are still favoring mobile, and 44% of UK consumers are significantly more likely to use mobile devices to purchase gifts for their loved ones. When it comes to finding the perfect gift, consumers rely on browsing e-commerce and retail sites, along with search engine results. But that's not all. 1/4 of consumers say online ads will help them discover that unique gift, while 26% of consumers believe YouTube content will help. All gift givers and holiday shoppers will lean on e-commerce. Almost 3 in 4 consumers plan to purchase their gifts on e-commerce sites, followed by consumers purchasing via retail sites at 34%. As consumers browse for gifts, advertisers are presented with an opportunity to reach shoppers throughout the purchasing process. Even though the majority of consumers will purchase their gifts from large e-commerce sites, we expect a push to support local businesses, with 1/3 of UK consumers planning to purchase from independent businesses. As shoppers increasingly look to digital channels for their shopping needs, they're also seeking convenience. With the abundance of channels and buying options available today, advertisers must ensure that consumers can easily find the ideal products and promotions they're looking for, and that they are present throughout the purchasing journey. 82% of consumers find it important that they are able to find easily find products and promotions online. When holiday shopping, consumers look to digital ads to provide suggestions on gift ideas or highlight promotions. 6 in 10 consumers agree that online ads are important to their search, and just over 2/3 of consumers perceive online advertising as helpful in discovering new promotions and products online. Buying the perfect gift can be time-consuming, and 1/4 of consumers recognize they are more open to online ads during the holiday season. Consumers are not only more receptive to digital ads, but 28% of them also believe Online ads can help them save time researching for the perfect gifts. In the UK, this figure is notably higher at 34.8%. A quarter of consumers will also be looking to support local businesses adversely impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. With many holiday shoppers avoiding physical stores to some degree, advertisers can look to meet consumer needs by focusing their marketing efforts on placing contextually relevant digital ads in safe and suitable environments. 37% of consumers are receptive towards online ads when they are relevant to the content being consumed. 37% of them find online ads helpful on sites they consider to be safe and reputable. 32% of consumers reported that they find online advertising important in discovering new products and promotions, while 29% said they believe they are more receptive to ads targeted based on their previous purchase. Before we wrap up, there are three key takeaways from our research. The majority of European consumers will do most of their shopping online and are spending just as much, if not more, as last year. Most gift purchases this year will be done on e-commerce sites. Secondly, consumers agree that digital advertising is not only important and helpful for finding promotions or products, but can also save them time. They are also more receptive to online ads during the festive season. And last but not least, European consumers find digital advertisements most helpful on reputable sites and appearing alongside contextually relevant content. This is preferable to ads retargeting them based on previous purchase history. The economic uncertainty and acceleration of digital commerce will make this holiday season like no other. Right now, consumers are leaning heavily into online shopping, which makes digital advertising even more important than usual. With the abundance of channels and buying options available today, advertisers must ensure that consumers can easily find the ideal products and promotions they're looking for. For advertisers who are planning their holiday campaigns, the key to connecting with audiences is to control their contextual adjacencies in ways that maximize outcomes to bring real festive cheer. Thank you for joining the session today and enjoy the rest of the summit.